One of the most questions I receive out of everything is how to get a lot of subscribers. Now, I can already imagine that people are saying, yo, I'm not growing. Is YouTube against me? YouTube isn't just something that fits me. Well, in this video, I'm gonna be teaching you how to get 10,000 subscribers. So make sure to hit that like button down below and that little red subscribe button below the video. Okay, so as you probably may notice, most popular channels, they are based on uploading consistently. Now, I want to mention that you don't have to start off your channel with 3 videos a day. That's not gonna work. It's gonna cost way too much time. So first of all is I would say start off with maybe a video or two a week. Now, as you start growing your audience, you can also improve and also increase the amount of videos that you upload every single week. So you can also just start off with uploading consistently, because then people are subscribing because they want to see your videos, so they're more likely to press that subscribe button, and then you basically have your first subscribers, and this is how you build up to 10,000. So the next topic that really matters is a good artwork. If you take a look at my banner, this is made by someone that sent me this on Twitter, and I thought it was a pretty cool banner, so I decided to use it. But in the past, I've created all my banners, and it is just a huge, huge thing that when people come across your channel, they immediately look at the banner, your thumbnails, and the profile picture. Now, I have a really decent banner, also a very clear profile picture, and very clear thumbnails. Now, this is basically one of the most important things you need to do. Is when your channel art looks very amateur, like just a picture with some blank text on, people are likely gonna be less impressed with your channel art. So make sure to just go ahead and look for a designer, or if you're a designer yourself, make sure to just actually put a lot of time and effort into it. I'm not saying that you should copy the exact banner of, like, let's say your favorite YouTuber, but just make sure to just, you know, get a good artwork that represents and fits your channel. So moving on to the third topic is quality. Now, I want to mention something before I'm gonna go and get into this topic. You don't need a $1,500 or $2,000 camera, or a $500 or $1,000 microphone to get views on YouTube. My most viewed video is how to drive a car easily, and believe it or not, that video is shot with an iPhone 4. That's basically the ultimate proof that you can get 1.5 million views on an iPhone. So obviously you just want to have the exact same microphone, the exact same camera that your favorite YouTuber uses, but that's not really something you should think about right now. But just get your hands on anything, for example, your phone. Obviously, there's a voice recorder on your iPhone, and the most qualities on cell phones these days are pretty decent. So you can actually start making videos with your phone and then move up to better quality as when you improve. So that's rolling us into the next topic, which is once you've done filming with the camera that you have right away, without buying some really expensive camera, don't upload your video and publish it straight away. You want to just go and start with editing. Now, if you're looking for editing tutorials such as After Effects, Premiere Pro, Sony Vegas, make sure to check out the playlist in the description so you can actually start editing as well. I have some really, really advanced tutorials in there that will surely help you out. Just make sure when you have recorded your video, just connect your phone to the computer or what camera you're using, and just transfer the footage onto your computer, drag it into your editing program, and start cutting away some ums. You can apply some effects on, some background music. People are more likely gonna become subscribers, because I say those videos are actually pretty legit. He has a lot of effort. He puts a lot of effort in it. He edits his videos like the best he can. And once your video is finished editing, make sure to just render it out in the highest quality possible. Upload it to YouTube. And then the last point is promoting. Now, I'm not saying that you should promote your video every 30 minutes on Twitter. People are gonna become stressed and irritated, and they might unfollow you. So what I would mention is, Tweet out your video every 2 to 3 hours. Make sure that there's like a nice gap between the tweets, because otherwise, first, people can get annoyed, they can unfollow you, and their timeline will be spammed with your videos. And when people have seen your video, they're just tired of the tweets. So don't go ahead and tweet your video every 30 minutes or every 45 minutes. That's gonna irritate people. Just make sure to have a couple of hours between it, and just schedule tweets. When you're asleep, you can also, with TweetDeck, you can also schedule your tweets. And that is a really handy feature. That's what I do as well, because when I'm asleep, my audience in the US is awake, so I want to keep promoting my videos. So that's how to do it. So this is how you get 10,000 subscribers. I hope these tips were helpful to you. Now, I want you guys to know that this doesn't happen overnight, because I didn't got 10,000 subscribers overnight. I want to make a disclaimer that it doesn't mean like you can get the best camera you get, you will not receive more subscribers the more expensive your camera will be. That's not how it works. People really don't care about, you know, what camera you might be using or microphone. As long as they can see and hear you clearly, that's all that matters to make them subscribe. So that is this video. Thank you for the continued support. I hope to see you guys Monday for a brand new deep web video. As always, make sure to smash the like button down below again for this video. So thank you guys, and I hope you guys will reach your 10,000 subscribers very, very soon with these tips. So thank you, and I'll see you guys very soon.